Okay, so first we're gonna marinate the tilapia with some lemon juice and let that sit for a couple minutes while I chop up all the other vegetables. So I'm just gonna mix this all together and then I'm gonna squeeze some lime in here. I'm just heating up the pan with some olive oil and throwing in the fish. And here we are, fish tacos and pineapple salsa.